One question I get asked a lot at the markets is, can you grow North American pitcher plants in ponds? Well, my wife and I were fortunate enough to be at a mountainside retreat where we literally discovered a pond lined with North American pitcher plants. It added a beautiful and unique effect to the pond. Now, if you're thinking about doing the same, hopefully this video will give you some inspiration. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking the link below. Let's have a closer look.
So here I am, back at Mount Cambewarra Cafe Lookout. And I'm here with some good old friends. These are some carnivorous plants, North American pitcher plants. There's one right there. And there's one over here as well. Not sure exactly what type they are. They look like Sarracenia leucophylla, judging by how white coloured those top of those pitchers are. And there's one over here. It's a bit hard to tell, but you can see that there's one flower there, right there. And seems to be sort of smothered by the other plant. But look how beautiful it is down here. You can see here how those pots are just sitting in the water. Look at that. And there's a couple of bees there going for a drink. And I even heard a frog in here as well. So yeah, it's really, really nice. How's that? Look at that beautiful waterfall coming down here. Really, really stunning. There's some beautiful daisies, or sorry, lilies. Yeah, it's just a little mini ecosystem. It really is beautiful. Absolutely lovely.